as you can see, she's a very lively little pup, and is already working on balance, sits on command, has a lot of force, and thinks for herself, and will make a fantastic yard dog. But yeah, wait and see on the paddock work. But as they get older, of course, they start to get a bit wider. But she's got amazing athleticism and very strong will. So somebody that takes her will have to really work with her. But what you'll get is a fantastic dog in the future.